हेलो फ्रेंड्स, ड्यूरिंग द हियरिंग ऑफ SSR केस मीडिया ट्रायल, रिपब्लिक सेड दैट इट वॉज डूइंग इन्वेस्टिगेटिव जर्नलिज्म एंड SSR केस रिपोर्टिंग वॉज अ पार्ट ऑफ द इन्वेस्टिगेटिव जर्नलिज्म. सो रिगार्डिंग दिस, बॉम्बे हाई कोर्ट हैज सेड दैट दिस इज नॉट अ इन्वेस्टिगेटिव जर्नलिज्म. एंड बॉम्बे हाई कोर्ट सेड दैट इफ रिपब्लिक हैड एनी एविडेंसेस, then they should have given those evidences to the police, and whatever you have done does not come under investigative journalism. So judge Dipankar Datta and GS Kulkarni said that if the channel has any kind of research or evidence, then the channel can help the leading officer by giving all the evidences to him, and that information should not be made a part of news coverage. The duty of the channel is to give information to police and help them in their investigation. Court also said that any prejudice should not be created for a particular group in people's mind. So regarding this, Republic said that they were trying to show the truth that police were hiding. But bench said that here all the CRPC provisions are being violated, and such things don't come under investigative journalism.